Greetings and welcome back to UPDF's official YouTube channel, where we always come up with engaging videos. Today's tutorial is about how to boost your productivity with UPDF AI. We will guide you to explore various AI features within UPDF, such as summarize PDF, explain PDF, translate PDF, and chat or ask any question. These features greatly enhance study work or work experience and boost your productivity to the next level. Before proceeding any further, use the link in the description below to download UPDF AI on your devices. As UPDF AI has many features like summarizing, translating, explaining, chatting, we will explain them one by one here. 1. Summarize PDF. Reading all PDFs might be time consuming when you deal with lengthy PDFs and need to generate reports urgently. For this, UPDF AI offers Summarize feature to generate a summary of lengthy PDFs. To access this feature using UPDF AI, follow these step-by-step instructions. Launch it on your device. Here, tap on the Open File option and import the required PDF file. Head to the bottom right corner and click the UPDF AI icon. Make sure to select the Ask PDF tab and proceed by clicking on the Get Started button. UPDF AI will give you a detailed summary of what the PDF is about automatically. Moreover, you can even give prompts like summarize page number 3 in the chat box. Send the prompt and UPDF AI will generate results based on your query. Plus, if you want to summarize a content according to its chapters or headings in place of pages, you can type prompts like summarize the information provided in followed by chapter or heading name in PDF. Alternatively, you can choose to summarize the content without accessing the UPDF AI menu. For this, select the reader or comment mode from the left side panel and highlight the content that you want to summarize by selecting it. Now, a small pop-up bar will appear around the highlighted content. Click the little downward arrow and choose summarize option. Once the result is generated, you can add it as a comment, highlight text, or regenerate it if required. 2. Translate PDF. Sometimes you encounter PDFs that are in different languages. Understanding might be difficult in these cases. These cases are common when dealing with foreign clients in professional life. So, to make understanding these types of PDFs easy for you, UPDF AI offers a translation feature where supporting almost all languages to translate content from and to. To use this feature, follow the steps performed in this video. Access the Ask PDF tab in the UPDF AI menu and press the Get Started button. Afterward, within the Ask Something box, you can type translation-related prompts such as translate this PDF in French, and UPDF AI will do it for you. You can choose any language to get your PDF translated into. You can also give prompts like translate the selection headers on page 3 into German, and you will quickly get the desired results. Once the result is generated, you can export it as text or markdown for later use. Another method to translate the content is by selecting the reader or comment mode using the left side panel. Then select content within PDF to highlight it, and a pop-up box will appear immediately. Here, expand the drop-down menu via the downward arrow, place the cursor on the translate option and choose the required language. Following this, results will be generated automatically that you can copy, regenerate, or add to the PDF as sticky notes. 3. Explain PDF. UPDF AI also offers this explain feature to explain complex terms in easy wordings. This, however, along with saving time, makes your works more productive. You can also avoid mistakes while comprehending complex content. To learn how to use this feature, follow the guided step. Make sure that the chat tab is selected here and to head to the Ask Something prompt box. If you encounter any complex sentences or words within PDF, give a prompt such as explain esteemed in easy way, and you will get an easy explanation quickly. Moreover, users can also access the explain feature within the reader or comment mode. Once there, select the complex content, and as it gets highlighted, a pop-up box will appear. Now, navigate to the drop-down list using the download arrow icon and select the explain option. UPDF AI will automatically explain complex sentences in an easy way. If required, copy this results, add it as a comment, or regenerate it for a better explanation. 4. Chat for or ask life-related queries. Most of the time, users want to resolve their other work or life-related queries apart from dealing with PDFs. Here, UPDF AI proves to be helpful with its chat mode. You can also ask some workout tips or routines based questions using the chat mode, and this tool will give you the best possible result. To use this feature, follow these steps as the video continues. You still need to open any PDF file in order to access the UPDF AI features. Now, select the chat tab and click on the Ask Something chat box. Here you can start asking life-related queries such as how can I balance work and personal life? And UPDF AI will give you the most useful tips. Further, you can also type prompts like give some best workout tips and you will get the best results to help you with your workout. UPDF AI also resolves queries that help users improve their mental health. For example, if you ask, what are some effective ways to reduce stress and improve mental health? UPDF AI will suggest the best exercises to reduce stress. Using the AI features mentioned in this video guide will greatly help you manage PDF-related tasks more efficiently. Moreover, make use of the chat features to resolve and get answers to your life-related queries in an effective way. Don't hesitate to use UPDF AI to boost your productivity. Use it now. Before you go, do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified about more amazing videos. Goodbye, folks, until we meet again with another video.